And this is Victor with me. He was born with a disability, and now he is recording back really well. So I'm very fortunate to have this family, and I'm so happy to be part of it. Well, this is where I live, Argentina, the city of Tango. Yeah, and the big asados, barbecues. Yeah. This is some photos of the Maradona. This is the Perico Moreno Glacier, our famous glacier there. We have around 40 glaciers in that
spot. That's wonderful.
Yeah. And this is here about Ushuaia. The Ushuaia is the southern point all over the world. Yeah, except for Antarctica. And I've been there a lot. It's a very good place to know. So, mi casa es mi casa. Yeah, it's like you're only invited to come here to Argentina. But I know Diego Maradona, one of the biggest soccer football players for us. And this is the same falls. It's nearby Brazil, the northern part of Argentina. Yeah, well, that's my country, and this is where I live. We live on a delta river that is called Tigre. It's about 30 kilometers away from Buenos Aires, capital city. And this is my home. This is actually the IBM building in Argentina. I started to work at IBM in 1997. I started as an IT practitioner. I studied at the Buenos Aires University. It's just actually the same university where studying the architecture, the design, the terms of which is our department. And I'm actually working as a project executive in the financial services sector in the consultant line of business. And I'm responsible for two major accounts here in Argentina, two major banks. One is a major bank. This is top five in Argentina, and a credit card issuer here in Portugal. Well, I have the privilege before coming here to visit the Malaysian ambassador in Argentina. It was a very great opportunity to study to know this culture. This is my very first time in Malaysia and obviously in Malaysia. And I'm very, very excited, and they told me a lot of advice and very good things. I'm happy to be comfortable with this beautiful country. As far as I can see so far. This is the IBM general manager in Argentina, so it was a very good impact. My father, I love Formula One. Yeah. I really would like to be here a month ago to see the race. This is actually a photo that I took in Brasilia, from that Price last year. I went with my father, and I really like fish in Argentina. I like to see. So I don't know if I can see here, photography and meeting friends traveling a lot, and I really hope and looking forward to. Trying to do my best in order to make a contribution to Malaysia and to this world. So, thank you so much.
Terima kasih.
I was hoping that I'd not go back.
is also an employee of IIT, so we made an algae. So ours was a partially love and arranged marriage. So like our parents basically managed for us. So we work together in the same building. So you can say she has got a 24 hours available, so I don't know if anything special isn't like. So I'm monitored continuously throughout the day. So my family, friends and colleagues say that I'm funny with a great sense of humor. So I leave that to up to you to judge. So this is my father. He worked in Indian Railways, so he's retired now. So he's been working in various railway systems, including Italian railway systems. So he's been working various rail engineering systems throughout the world. This is my sister. She's around 8.5 years older than me. Oh, I don't respect her age. So we fight around even now. So she lives in New Delhi, which is the capital of India. And that's my wife. These two are my nieces, so my sister's daughter. So she was just born in 2007 November, and she was around 8 months old when she came to my wedding. So I don't know whether she understood what was going on. And my elder niece is around 12 years old, and we are like friends. So she doesn't treat me like your uncle. So she tells me everything. She doesn't tell her parents. This is my mother. She's a housewife. She's actually my mathematician. So actually she has inspired me to follow the sciences. So actually from my childhood I have been into sciences, and I'm actually a physics